Where are the girls?
Going to bed, I reckon.
Say, what is this?
I sent them all to bed. Their nerves are on edge and they're about to go mad.
Oh, well, that's too bad, isn't it? As long as you're up, I hope you don't mind if
Sir, but I didn't kill him.
Can you prove it?
All right, take it easy, Sheriff. Have you got a comfortable jail around here?
Sure have.
Put him in it, then, will you?
Oh, please, Mr. Carter.
I don't think you've got a thing to worry about. I just want you as a material witness, that's
Come
all.
Come on, first man gets the pick of cells. We got two.
Hurry back, Sheriff.
You betcha.
And if it isn't too much trouble, would you mind having the young ladies come out here?
Why should you be asking questions?
Well, it turns out that I'm a detective, too.
A detective?
Uh-huh.
Well, as a native born American citizen, I stand on my constitutional rights.
Well, baby, I don't care what you stand on, because whatever it is, I'll be standing right beside you. A ton of TNT couldn't budge me an inch right now.
Oh, darling.
I thought I told you not to let those ladies out of your sight.
I tried to follow orders, sir, but they seemed to object. Look.
Oh, my, that's a shame. Now, look, you should have behaved yourself. Up there and get them down. Come on, make it quick. Go on, go on.
I forbid it.
Angel Pie, I've got a couple of murders on my hands, and I intend to find out why.
Yes, let's go and fix
her.
Let's go and get
her.
I'll show you.
Please.
Quiet, ladies, and we might get places.
Well, then, do something about that.
Oh, I've been trying to do something about that for years, but it's no use.
Quiet,
girls, and quiet. Now, sit down. Come on, all of you. Sit down there. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Not you. Get up out of there. Let the ladies sit down. Hurry up, girls. Well, this is swell. Seven beautiful girls, and every one of them a murder suspect.
Yes, we all murdered old Sourpuss, one by one.
I'll confess, if you put my picture in the paper.
Girls, if I could only prove that nobody in this room did it, we could all go out and have a good time.
Very well, darling. Consider the problem solved. The killer escaped.
Yes, but she forgot to take her nail file with her.
Well, really, you big stiff, why can't you leave personalities out of this?
I'm sorry, gorgeous, but that's impossible. When we found Hendon dead, I thought at first, if you did kill him, it was a personal matter between you two. But when that plane was turned loose with a dead pilot at the stick, it proved that somebody wanted to destroy everybody in the ship. In other words, there's something behind these killings that you know about, and I want you to tell me what it is.
But, darling, you don't actually think that this child is a murderess.
Deadly things sometimes come in small and beautiful packages.
I didn't do it.
I hate to tell you this, but I heard you threatened to kill Hendon when you were sitting out in Cortland Grant's garden.
Is that true?
Yes. I did threaten to kill him.
Why?
Because I'm afraid. Don't you see?
You mean you're afraid to tell what you know, isn't that it?
Yes.
Then a lot of innocent people will be hurt. Do you want that to happen?
No. No. All right. I'll tell you. Tonight in Washington, in the garden of Mr. Grant's home.
Quiet, girls, quiet. It's all right, ladies. Everything's under control.
Say, what's the idea? They've gone.